In September of this year, the 28th International Building Trade Fair for Arch was held on the Prague Trade Fair grounds in Litany, accompanied by a number of events. It's the largest exhibition in the sphere of the building industry and the associated fields held in the Czech Republic, which is visited by tens of thousands of professionals. The company Hyboxia Group, a well-known supplier of fire protection technology, prepared an interesting stand with their latest and excellent designs, which are determined not only for experts. The highlight of the trade fair was the gala evening, the main part of which was the prestigious Grand Prix Awards ceremony. Welcome to the Congress Hall of the Prague Trade Fair grounds for the gala evening, which is an integral part of the International Building Trade Fair for Arch, now with the appendage 2017. The next winner of the Grand Prix Award is the company Hyboxia Group for their fire protection exhibit Firepass. The jury's justification? The system actively prevents fire in protected areas by keeping the content of oxygen permanently on a low level, which prevents fire. We provide a comprehensive package of hypoxic technology for fire protection, improving sport performance, and for residential purposes. This is because hypoxia commonly helps with various medical issues. What you can see here is a system of fire prevention, where we create an environment which prevents any ignition. This means that nothing can catch fire. We consider this as the safest possible system. There is no need to deal with the consequences of fire. There is no need to extinguish fire, since the system primarily prevents it. The system is generally designed for areas that can be fairly well sealed. This means data centers, warehouses, archives, museums, generally speaking, any area that is sufficiently sealed, where the modified low oxygen environment can be maintained without high operating costs. This is normobaric hypoxia. This means that the percentage of oxygen is reduced in the protected area without reducing its pressure. For example, in high altitude environments, the partial pressure of gases falls as the altitude increases, which includes nitrogen, oxygen, and other gases. However, in a normobaric environment, when using Firepass, we're able to reduce oxygen only and replace it with nitrogen. We end up with 15% oxygen and 85% nitrogen, which creates a buffer zone of inertization. People can breathe normally in this environment and there is no need to take any breaks. This has been confirmed by a consensus of a medical commission based in Switzerland, which has also been adopted by the State Health Institute and other institutions. People do not have to take breaks with up to 14.8% of oxygen, and this environment has no impact on their physical or mental health. We congratulate the company Hyboxia Group on receiving this prestigious award, and we wish much more success in their future business activities.